treat your self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred ferociously. Tell yourself, if you want to visualize something and 3D print it out of your consciousness and take it out and make it as a reality for you, simply you can do it. If there is a time delay or any other obstacle you feel, if you feel for some reason it is not happening immediately, the only reason is just your self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial. Be ferocious with yourself and decide to declare completion. Don't waste time in the name of completion. Decide, let me complete with all this. What is hitting my head, the cobwebs in my brain, the constipation in my biology? Constipation in your stomach is shit. Constipation in your brain is SDHD, self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial. You just need ferociousness to push it out. I give you all my love, my blessings, my initiation, my support, myself. As I received from Paramashiva, he himself is manifesting through me. I bless you all. All of us will manifest. The possibilities of consciousness as our reality. I give you all this as power manifestation, initiation. Listen to this satsang and initiation 3-4 times. It is too simple. Just few powerful cognitions, that's all. Not some complicated, no. Too simple. Start playing the dice today. Sit as Sri Krishna, not as Saguni, not as Dharmaraja. Dharmaraja, Yudhishthira, in that game of that gambling, he became the worst possibility. Saguni, I should say worst probability. The Yudhishthira becomes worst probability. Saguni becomes best probability, but even Saguni is only best probability, not possibility. Sit as Krishna, who is the best possibility. Neither Yudhishthira nor Saguni. You will become Krishna. Sit as Krishna. These dice are just to make you understand your ferociousness can change the probability, then you will understand you can just manifest the possibility itself. You don't need to be just wasting your time on probabilities. Playing the dice and making the number as you want. See, 18 times only Saguni rolled the dice. Totally 18 times only. Read Mahabharata. only 18 times he rolled the dice, and all 18 times he won. I want all of you to play today continuous 18 time, 18 time. You should manifest the number you want, and you mastered this probability game, then you can start manifesting possibility. I want this preliminary using ferociousness and changing the probability. It's a preliminary power, first level power manifestation. All of you are my disciples. I am initiating all of you with the highest consciousness, Paramashiva's own consciousness. Actually, even this is like a preliminary level possibility manifesting from your consciousness on probability. So it is possibility manifesting from your consciousness only, but on probabilities, so that you taste success. I want you to taste success today. At least 18 times, you should see exactly the number you want to see. Continuous 18 times. For example, 16 times you saw exactly the same number you want, but 17th time you missed it, then you should start from 1 again. And it is too easy for you guys. Don't worry. I'm telling you, it's too easy. You guys are capable enough. Just take the dice and remember Paramashiva, connect with me. Sit like Krishna, not like Saguni or Yudhishthira. Sit like Krishna. Connected to, be connected to Paramashiva. Sit in oneness with Paramashiva and roll the dice. Tell the number you want and roll the dice. Simply you will manifest. Simply you will manifest. The power of your consciousness on probability.